big double-handed broadsword here that I just sharpened up. It came from the factory unsharpened. So what I did was I cut in a bevel. Let's see if I can get to focus. Yeah, I cut in a bevel right there. Like that all the way down. The tip was entirely blunt and rounded, so I cut it in to point like that. So there you can kind of see the results of sharpening an unsharpened broadsword.